Preparations are complete. Bring me the jar.
Yes, sir.
The prodigal mother returns. I told you, even in death, I will succeed. I will become who I was destined to be, a god. I find satisfaction in knowing you came so close, only to fail to save your son again.
That bitch downstairs said the same thing. And now she's dead.
That is of no significance. When I will ascend, I will be able to shape this reality according to my will. Nothing is lost.
You will never win. I will take my son.
Then please, try. Dispose of her.
Yes, my lord. As you command. redemption is at hand. Prepare to charge! Worm! You are insignificant. And great again. Behold, as I become a god incarnate,
give me back my boy, you fucking lunatic!
Look out there! Do not take me away from you!
You were lost!
Maybe this switch will disable the force field. It seems to be locked. To stay low.
You Come, Dorothy. Please, use what I have told you. Use your emotions. Use your anger. Use it to destroy...
Destroy everything that's beyond your feeble comprehension. I will save you all. I will make this place a paradise. Why do you still resist?
What's wrong, Prophet? What happened to your ascension?
You come then. Face your God. How can a single woman stop the inevitable?
I'm not just a woman. I am a mother. And I know what you are underneath that mask. You are nothing. My Felix, Domar. Here, son.
Imagine a world in which
All are free. Free of pain, free of hunger, and above all, free of death. Think of a world in which you and your loved ones could live for eternity.
Everything will be all right, Mommy. From now on, I'll be taking care of you. I promise.
Together we can create a place in which, free from care, we will save our souls. Let us feel together the power of the holy fire, one that purifies. A fire in which, if you really believe, will save all of us. Come and open your eyes. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.